Hello everyone, and welcome to our third installment of the ACM Lunchtime Concert Series, live from the YST Recording Studio. Today's program will be presented by the YST Chamber students, led by Mr. Lim Yen. We will explore the many facets of piano chamber repertoire, which express enchanting fusions between the strings and piano, from Debussy's sentimental piano trio to Schubert's comical trout quintet, including Piazzolla's energetic tango compositions. Throughout the program, we see the dazzling synergy between the members of each ensemble as they bring each piece to life from the YST Recording Studio. Let's get started.
Hello everyone, my name is Pan. Today I'm with my chambermates, Ta and HYERIN. Today we will be performing you the Debussy piano trio in G major. This piece was composed when he was 18 only, which puts it in the very early French Impressionist era. Maybe that's why the piece is very nonchalant and makes it sound like a salon style of music. Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. So I'm Rachie, this is Erkin, and I have Amanda here. Today we'll be playing Spring and Summer from the Four Seasons of Buenos Aires by Piazzolla. It was originally written for quintet, piano, double bass, violin, electric guitar, and bandoneon. So we hope to take you on a journey filled with Argentinian passion today.
Thank you. afternoon, everyone. My name is Guan-Ru. On the cello, we have RO-WEI. On the piano, we have PUALINA. Today, we will be performing the first movement of Brahms Piano Trio No. 1 in B major. Brahms composed this piece in 1854 when he was 20 years old, but he revised this work in 1889, and which is the version that we are going to play later. We feel that this piece is warm and expensive, and we hope you enjoy our heartfelt performance. Thank you.
Hello everyone. We are here to play the first movement of Shostakovich Piano Quintet. The piece was composed in 1940 for the Beethoven Quartet, a group of Moscow Conservatory alumni who have premiered many string quartets by Shostakovich. The quintet was premiered by the Beethoven Quartet plus Shostakovich on the piano. It was such a success that it received the State Stalin Prize in 1941. Thank you.
Thank you. afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us to the last piece of the Lunchtime concert. I'm Bo Yu, and these are my partners, Chang Qian, Cao Lan, Chen-Wei, and Xu Wen. The piece we are going to play is the Trot Quintet by Schubert. This quintet is known as the Trot because the fourth movement is a set of the variation on the very popular songs also named the Trot by Schubert. It's a very lively and playful song. We can imagine that there are lots of fish having a party all together and dancing, swimming, and maybe sometimes jumping out of the water. Besides folk movement, in other movement, we can still hear the happiness and the energy of the music. So now, we are going to play the first movement for you.
Hi everyone, I'm Lin Lee from Asian Civilizations Museum. Thank you for joining us today. Share your thoughts with us via the link or QR code you see on the screen right now. Have a lovely weekend ahead and stay safe.